Friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to see the complete details of all the important questions for intermediate second year botany subject. Now let's begin our video. So first let's see 2 marks important questions and then let's go to short and long. Okay, so coming to 2 marks important questions, explain the term energy currency, important question, and what is meant by vaulting. Okay, important question, and define the ethophon, very important question, and define microbiology, very important question. And now let's see, name the mobile electron which carries the respiratory electron transport chain in the inner mitochondrial membrane, one of the most repeating question. Okay, and they'll also ask you what is the link that connects between glycolysis and all Krebs cycle, very important question. And what is conjugation, what is transformation, and what is difference between virulent phages and temperate phages. Okay, one of the most important question. And they'll also ask you what is point mutation. Okay, for this particular question, when they ask you what is the point mutation, write the definition of it and also make sure you give the example. Okay, important, even if it is for 2 marks, just make sure you give at least 2 examples for it. And who proved that DNA is a genetic material? What is the organism that they worked on? Okay, make sure you read the full question. Okay, because they'll be asking you 2 to 3 questions at a time. And what is meant by capping and tailing? Okay, and what are molecular scissors and where are they obtained from? Important question. And what are the cloning vectors? Give an example. In this particular question, they themselves are asking an example, else you need to mention one. Okay, because they see even the length of your answer. Okay, including the concept and the subject, they also see how lengthy you are writing. Okay, and make sure instead of writing paragraphs, you give arrow mark and write in points so that it will be easy for them to read, understand, and you will be getting good marks. Okay, so I'm coming to next question. Give 2 examples of fungi used in SCP production, very important question. And which of the 2 species of sugarcane were crossed for better yield? Okay, one of the most important question. And now let's see, what are the 4 mark important questions, that is what are the short important questions. Okay, so define and explain water potential and explain the steps involved in the formation of root nodule. Okay, explain how pH affects enzyme activity with the help of graphical representation. Okay, and write a note on agriculture and horticulture applications of auxins, important question. And write a short notes on seed dormancy, important. And how is the bacteria classified on the basis of morphology, one of the most important question. And explain what is the structure of TMV and how many types of RNAs are existing in the cell. Okay, here you need to write how many RNAs exist in a cell. Write a short note on restriction enzymes. Okay, and coming to long answers, they'll ask you explain the nitrogen cycle giving the relevant examples, explain the reactions of Krebs cycle, and explain what are the different accounts of glycolysis, important question. And you'll be asked to draw any diagram and list the 5 natural plant growth regulations and also write the examples of them and describe the tissue culture technique. What is the tissue culture techniques and what are the disadvantages and advantages of them? Important question. And they'll ask you what is biotechnological applications in agriculture and other fields, and they'll also ask you to compare them. Okay, important question. And they'll also ask you to draw a diagram. Sometimes they'll ask you to explain as well as draw the diagram. It depends upon how your luck is. So yeah, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Why? Because I'll be doing more and more such type of videos and will be giving you important questions for other subjects as well. So make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon. If you like this video, like, share this video with all your friends and do let me know if you have any queries in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. All the very best for your exam. Make sure you do very well in your exam.